Hello, my name's Nick. Continuation today from the third vehicle health check. So we'll go over the vehicle with you. So there's a couple of items that do require attention. Start with the front brakes. The pads themselves are down to 1.5mm, so do require changing. Also, I've marked the discs with amber. As you can see the shine up here, there's a large lip on the disc, and you can see the heavy grooves on the disc here. I do recommend changing those. They will shorten the life of the new pads. Mechanically, the vehicle is in very good condition with the suspension and drivetrain, or as it should be. It's still nice and clean. On the rear, brake pads are in red also, again measuring 1.5mm. We do have a puncture in the SO rear. He's too far on the edge and he's actually going at an angle towards the sidewall. The tread itself is on 3mm, so I do recommend replacing this tyre. No things to report outside. The parking sensors seem to be going off and not necessary. It's requiring investigation. And this spare wheel seems to have a puncture. It does require removing and checking. That concludes the health check. Thanks for watching, and service advisor will be with you shortly.